Hi everyone, I'm Teacher Joy here, and today I'm going to be sharing with you my reading class with my third graders. For our reading class, we've been reading the story of Jack and the Beanstalk, and I asked them to retell the story. And mind you, these kids are between 8 to 9 years old. They study English as a foreign language, not as a first or second language. So it's quite funny. I hope you like this video. Please give it a thumb up and subscribe to my YouTube.